The soldier is the key. The soldier's readiness in the people first philosophy is fundamental to the success of our Army. So what JPMRC does as a combat training center is we're unique in the fact that we're exportable. By being exportable, it means that we can create a training environment anywhere in the world. But specific to the Pacific Theater Army, General Flynn's asked us to train jungle, archipelago, and then in Arctic conditions. So if you look at the globe, the Pacific is a large portion of that. But also, you have some of the largest armies and navies in the world. Here on Oahu, we're able to just grab onto the joint forces that surround us, the Air Force, Navy, Marines, space, and cyber. We're able to incorporate all those assets into our training events, providing testing beyond what our warfighting capabilities are by bringing all the enablers and all the services of the armed forces together in a training event.